Yep, and especially with the current in the water, it'll do all the work for you.
In 2008, Ivan Lawrence's dad was diagnosed with colon cancer. During his treatment, Dan Lawrence perfected a plan to improve one of the most popular lures of all time, the jig.
With Dad being a very creative thinker, he came up with adding the swivel. And he's always wanted a good product to send out, so we're using the top of the line hook and shaft right there, and everything is made in America, and he stands by that.
It's called the Dan Lure Freedom Jig. The idea is to give the bait the freedom to do the work.
And it's so universal, you can use it for winter and summer fishing, river, trolling, jigging, tip-up, bobber system. You can use the live minnows, dead minnows, leeches, crawlers, even corn. With the current in the water and the full range of motion, it'll do the work for you.
Ivan has been working as well, traveling to sports shows to show off his dad's invention. The reaction has been positive, and that reaction has had a positive impact on Dan's recovery.
Amazing. It's took his mind off of his situation, and that's kind of what we've been wanting, is for him to see the amount of people that are having excitement over it to help their fishing skills. And Dad's always been about giving back to the youth and the community, and that's his way of giving back, is to advancing their fishing skills.
Remember, it's not about having time, it's about making time. I'm Eric Osberg with your Outdoor Report.